New details on this breaking news out of Algiers, where two women were shot overnight. The NOPD says that they were arguing with a group of men on Brunswick Court near Sullen Place when one of the men pulled out a gun and shot them. Police say both were hit in the leg and taken to the hospital. Those men ran away.